Latin Québec, représentant le Québec, Théodora Sauvé et Alexandre Fauché.
Théodora is 17, Alexandra is 18. They skate out of Montreal and Sherbrooke. This is their free dance.
I've got beginner's luck. The first time that I'm in love with you. Gosh, I'm lucky. I've got beginner's luck. Lucky through and through. For the first time that I'm in love with you.
Singles, if you can do a triple jump low, maybe, or whatever, and your skating skills aren't strong, you still have something. But in dance, skating skills are critical. And it's a process for these young teams who may not have skated very long together. So certainly that's what we will see in this event. A nice spin there.
You bring up a very good point. We look at our dance teams or our pair teams and see the tremendous work that they do and the studying and training that they do when it comes to putting a program together. But you make a very good point. It's one thing to be able to skate on your own. It's quite a different thing to be able to skate well with a partner.
And that takes a lot of time.
You mentioned
really does,
how much time it takes.
Just being aware of where they are in relationship to yourself, and are they turning at the same speed here? You see the twizzles, you know, they're just concentrating on getting their own twizzle done. They're not really thinking about where the other skater is at, and certainly as you become more experienced, you're much more aware of where your partner's at.
And I think we don't have enough appreciation for just how difficult dance moves are. All of these programs are jam-packed with footwork, with changes in position, and those details complicate choreography.
In particular in the novice category,
yes.
You know, because you're just learning to skate there.
43.58.
Scores for the free program, 43.58. The total competition score, 62.38. Currently, Theodora and Alexandra are in second place.
Avec une note totale de 62.38, Théodora et Alexandre sont actuellement en deuxième place.